tone of the action is such a great part of John Wick. Longer takes, complexity, footwork. So as I put the suit back on, I went back into training. The stunt team has a lot of experience training actors.
Whatever it is, he embraces it full-heartedly. He just goes full throttle the whole way.
Cars, guns, knives, just basic stuff. You gotta know how to make an omelet, right? Car stuff came back pretty quick through some 90s, the 180s.
We took Keanu through a lot of three-gun training.
Speed draws, transitions, fast trigger pulls. Yeah.
So we take Japanese jiu-jitsu, Brazilian jiu-jitsu, tactical three-gun, standing judo, and put it all together, and then we come up with what we call gun-fu. We want the audience watching our lead cast, who actually went through the training and got to do the action itself.
The stunt team is built on mastery. They want A-plus level work.
When someone says, action, you gotta, like, go, and you're like, on it.
Working?
Afraid so.